NDB Minab 300 kHz. NDB Berentin 350 kHz.
Raj MBD 300 Vidya.
My name is Alexei.
Right. Sorry, Lacia. Maybe I haven't recovered completely.
It's okay. Not everybody can say they were hit by a nuclear strike and survive. How long did you fly with Victor?
With Victor? 4.5 years. Syria, Libya, Iraq, and Iran. Takeoff checks are complete.
Ready for takeoff.
Takeoff heading 283 degrees, then fly heading 70 degrees to the reservoir center, and then fly a heading of 335 to the mouth of the river. And from there, along the river, eastbound. Minab 012, on route, departing heading 70 degrees, maintaining 100 feet, then as briefed.
012 Minab, fly as briefed. 3-2, joining your formation.
Minab 012, roger. 3-2 is providing cap.
like old guys. Unload your cargo.
Sergeant, unload it. 1-2. We're airborne.
The cemetery's reading 1,000 microsieverts per hour. Guys, there's a map showing where you can fly and where you can't. Also, there's a decimeter.
Lieutenant, thanks. We'll study it. What's your name?
Maxime Spiridov.
I'm Lesha, and the commander is Anton Orlovsky.
So, how has it been in a PMC suiting you guys?
Not bad, Maxime. It was all right until we came here. Now the salary is not so good, and you appreciate life more and more with each passing day.
Looks same. On the contrary, life here is no value. Have you read the reports about the number of dead? There are already over 3,000.
Done. The cargo's unloaded.
Fine. Taking off. NDB, 350 kilohertz.
Commander, the flight takes us along the river to the landmark. The confluence of the two rivers. Everybody out.
Renat, 3-2, come in, please.
Meadow, receiving, over.
In the area around Barentian City, there are enemy mine pads, a Zulu 3 and at least 20 enemy troops. I'll let the operation center know what's going on.
3-2, roger.
1-2, 3-2, take off as fast as you can. Interview with ADMS is approaching to the RV from the north of Barentian. My pods have failed. I'll try to meet this with my gun. Do you copy?
Roger, just get the guys out and we'll work on the infantry.
That's all, guys. My group's on the ground. Best of luck. Hope to see you all again.
Fine. Lisha, let's have the armament ready and take off. We'll work on the infantry to the north of Barentian.
Commander, be careful. They have mine pads, and the infantry appears to be quite close to the city.
Don't panic, Lisha.
On the right. 1-2, 3-2, roger, I'm coming to the right. pilot. He always flies with you. During the nuclear attack, he was in Philadelphia's MI-8 and it crashed.
Yeah, sorry for those guys. God looks after Semenov for sure. Everyone died, but he survived. Even Iron Roland couldn't get through. God rest their souls.
Commander, is it true that you got hit while approaching to LAR?
Exactly. It was a return flight from an operation. I was returning with Fidia.
We were the alert crew and standing by on the base. The shockwave was so strong that the observation tower where we were and an additional building just folded like a house of cards. I was thrown through the window and the commander and technician were permanently disabled.
I was surprised that I was still alive. I remember everything had gone dark, and when I came to, the helicopter was already on the ground. Half of the equipment had failed. Vidya was semi-conscious, and his blood was everywhere. So, Alicia, it's not our time to go to heaven just yet.
Meet up. Request permission to land.
012, clear to land.